Today we are going to interface our LEDs with our microcontroller 89V51RD2, and this is the board which we are going to use for our experiment. And this is Oasis board, and here you can see this 89V51RD2 microcontroller, and here there are four peripherals. Here one is keyboard, LEDs, LCD and 7-segment display on board. We also have, apart from them, we also have some add-on boards which we will be dealing them later. So to implement a code, I mean to implement a program or to make this board working, we need to have some software to be written, and to write that software we need to access Triton IDE, and to activate the Triton IDE we also have some licensed dongles which are called as USB dongles. This is the type of one we will be providing you when you are coming to our lab, and without this our software will not work. Okay, so you need to simply insert it into one of your USB port, and it will get detected, and then we will be going for Triton IDE which is available on your desktop. Simply click on it and it will get popped up, and let me close this previous program project. Here this is your window of your Triton IDE. So as said, our sir has said that Triton IDE means integrated development environment. So here we are going to create a new project by from this project menu, new C project, and here you need to simply give the project name as some such as, this is our first program, so simply type it as first, and then target is 8051, variant is 89V51RD2, operating system is none, port simply select it, it automatically sets to COM1, and baud rate is 9600, and our default, our project, this is location of our file will be browse to the location which we have set here, video lab, and then okay, and then video lab we are creating a new folder. Okay, so click next and then finish. It will create your first project here, and then simply click this, remove this, delete this. We are going to start from scratch, so simply right click on this first, this is our project. Now we are going to create a new source file, so hit for new and then source file, C source file. So I am giving first as our program, so first.c is our main program, and then finish, it will open up this window, and I have already copied some code here. Let us make our, this is the code which we have earlier written, and then save it by simply pressing Ctrl S, and build the program simply pressing Ctrl B. It will create an IHX file here. Okay, this IHX file we are using it for dumping purpose. So this part is for development of our IHX board, and then we will be going for Flash Magic which is already available on the taskbar. Simply click on the Flash Magic, and this Flash Magic we need to give the source file. So here there are four steps here. Step one, select the variant or your microcontroller, whatever it is, 89V51RD2, and COM port which we are using is serial port, so COM1. Baud rate is 9600, interface non-ISP, and step 2 is erase, erase blocks used by firmware, and step 3 is our file location. We need to provide it, And here we cannot see that thing, so all files you select it and then first .ihx select it, and then we no need to check all these things, simply go for step 5, simply select start, and it will ask for reset the device into ISP mode. Simply reset it and it will get programmed here. Once the program is done, you can see that our kit is given, kit is being turned on. Simply press the reset button, as our sir has already said. You press simply reset, it will be making that these LEDs to turn off, as we have given only 0x00 as our input to our port 1, or output from our microcontroller to port 1 to our LEDs. So we need to change that thing to blinking mode. So simply edit this thing, uncomment this thing and save it control S and build it control B, and then in the flash magic simply hit the start button, because we have already selected this file. We simply go for start button and it will ask for reset the device. Simply reset it, the programming is done, and then you can see here, once I press this reset button, our LED will be blinking there now. Okay. So this is our first program.